your question is find the derivative from first principle. What they have given? X square minus 27. Now, do not get confused with this first principle. It means that you have to do the derivative normal way. First principle, normal way. That means first we will write the formula for that. The formula is what? Limit h tends to 0. And here we will write f x plus h minus fx by h. So this is the formula what we have to put. Just we will try to write in this form. Then what we will get? Limit h tends to 0 and here they have given f x plus h. That means here in place of x we have to write x plus h. So we will write that only x plus h whole square minus 27. Again is minus. And here they have written fx. That means what they have given, just we have to write here. So this is your, in bracket, it is your x square minus 27 by h. What is this? Just substitute x plus h whole square. That means a plus b whole square. That is equal to x square plus h square plus 2xh minus 27. Now open this bracket. What we get? Minus x square plus 27 by h. You can see that x square and minus x square gone. X square is here, 2xh is here, minus 27 plus 27 is gone. Now you can see h is common. So we will take h is common. We will get h plus 2x by h. Now h and h gone. Now substitute this value. H is equal to 0. Here we will get what? 0 plus 2x. Therefore our answer is 2x.